Okay, good morning my student. How are you today everyone? So, today we have one class. Do you know what is it about? Okay, if you want to know. Okay, before going deep to our lesson, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Li Ping. Do you know me everyone? Okay, good. So, let's move to our lesson that is... Yes, so today we are learning about Unit 5 in the morning. So, in the morning we have some vocabulary. Okay, ta, hello. Chẳng ngày nay dân riêng ông bí ấy kì gốt. Mê riêng tí, tí pram. In the morning. In the morning, mình nay thêm mấy. Chà, in the morning cứ nơi khăn ông bế prật. Rồi có bế prật. Chẳng. Trong đăng thả bê bật nâng dương ri này kê, dương miên này kê khá là. Mình chẳng tập, ở lỡ dương miên bịa thơm mây nâng nâng mê riêng nâng. Ở lỡ dương ta riêng tầng ọc nhí. Let's see the first vocabulary. What is it? Do you want to know? Okay. Yes, absolutely. In the morning. Its vocabulary is about morning. Okay, morning mình này thả mấy con. Chà, mình này thả bê. ពេលព្រឹកអញ្ចឹងកូនមើលរូបភាពនេះមើលអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលព្រះអាទិត្យរះដំបូងអញ្ចឹងគេហៅថាពេលព្រឹក in English we say morning. Very good. Repeat after me. Morning. Morning. Very good. Let's see the second vocab. What is it? What can you see in this picture? What is picture about? Yes, very good. This is we call nilaka paul. Squal nilaka paul. Nilaka để kê phô nơi trình trang rồi có nilaka nia, rụp hiệp nia. Chẳng kê học thái nilaka paul. In English, what is it? Okay, let's read after me. Clock. Again, clock. 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 Okay, move to the first word, morning, clock, morning, pelprak, clock, clock, nilaka paul. Okay, move to the next word. What is it? Okay, the first word is get up. What can you see in this picture? The girl in her bed and raise your hand and close her eye. Prepare to get up. Get up mình này thả mấy con? Mình này thả ngơ bí kênh. Chẳng, ta hả lỡ con an bí này tặng ọc nhía. Get up. Rồi có con an ở nhuốc. Get up. Mình đồng tiết. Get up. Rồi có get up. Get up. Get up. Okay, very good. Get up ra thai con. Chà, cứ ngơ bí kênh. Okay, let's move to the next word. What is it? What can you see in this picture? The boy is cleaning his house or home or his room or living room. Okay, so clean. Here is clean. Clean mình này thả xóm A. Okay, let's read all together. Clean. 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 Very good. Clean mình này thả ấy mạnh cốt. Trái em mình này thả xóm A. Let's move to the next is... Okay, what is it? The girl is having what? Okay, this is we call breakfast. Okay, let's read all together. Breakfast. 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 Breakfast mình này thả aha pel prak. Chẳng aha pel prak cái nhằm cái mình nằm phăng mình cồn tia để có ai chẳng tờ hay mình tạc rồi một cái tờ xong tờ tạc đọc cô. Chẳng tại ở nước cơ chế, hà bề bật đài lọ bóng phọt xâm rạp. dân tại ốc này. Chắc ngày hai bài break. Cái thai ai con? Chà, break, breakfast. Okay, let's move to the old one. Okay, let's read the word all together. Morning, morning, bê break, clock, clock, nilika paul, get up, ngopi kênh, clean, clean, sum up, breakfast, breakfast, aha, bed, bread. Okay, very good. Okay, so now I want you to spell the word that we already learned. Okay, how many words? There are five words. Very good. So, can you spell the first word altogether, everyone? Okay, 1, 2, 3, start. I will spell for you, and then you repeat after me. Okay. O-R-N-I-N-G. Very good. Again. O-R-N-I-N-G. Mình chẳng thể ăn đi ăn hả? Morning. Okay. Move to the second word. Is clock. Can you spell C-L-O-C-K? Mình chẳng ăn thầm ấy. Can you read? Clock. Clock. Clock bên này thả. Thấy cái mình? Yeah. Nilika go. We call Nilika row again. Okay. Let's move to what is it? Get up. Okay. Let's spell G E T U P. Jung Pini Anta. Get up. Get up in the my goal. Pinita Kraupi. Ja Kraupi begin. Okay. Move to the next word. Is C L E A N. And how much? Can you read? Yes, this is clean. 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 Mình mình clean đấy nha cô. Công trở lòng. Dán phía này ăn hả? Clean. Very good. Move to the last. What is it? Break. Breakfast. Okay, let's spell. B R E A K F A S T. Jump and I break breakfast. Okay. Let's move to the next. So now we are going to make sentences. What does it mean make sentences? Jump make sentences ra thả ý con. Dạ, cứ phải bong cát pro yoke. Mình chẳng còn mơ. Nì, nắp nông. Rụp hiệp đi, miền rụp hiệp ở kẻ khá. Miền rụp hiệp. Đào bì kênh. Phụ chỉnh chàng. Phụ kế phụ này là cá lơ chỉnh. Chỉnh chàng. Thôi, nì cái thể ấy. Bó sóng. Sóng át chắc là nì cái thể ấy. Ok, tỏ lời dân tầm mơ. Sentence tì mùi. Pro yoke tì mùi. The first sentence is. Okay. This girl is supposed to meet. Okay. I get up in the morning. Chẳng, khmer sư rơi mà nè, yô tì hò thà chì nè kru chà. Chẳng, nè kru nhì thà, khiông krau bì kênh nơ bèl prực. In English, we say, I get up in the morning. Again, repeat after me. I get up in the morning. Okay, very good. Let's move to the next is what is she doing, everyone? Okay, let's see. She hangs up the clock. She hangs up the clock. Hang up ni mình nói thả pure rồi có. Chúng ta hang up the clock, sure near, như là cả she nếu mình đây thả thả niềng chắc giờ thì giờ em quên máu. She hangs up the clock. Chắc là phải để dừng ăn chop. Chắc là phải để dừng ăn chop. Ai nếu dừng chop máu rồi up chắc phải dừng ăn hangs up. Hangs up. She hangs up the clock. Yes, very good. Okay, repeat again. She hangs up the clock. Chắc mình đây thả niếng chua nia lệ ca lơ chứng chỉnh chàng rồi có niếng chua nia nia lệ ca. Okay, let's move to the next. Okay, I clean my room. I clean my room. Clean này mình đây thả anh mình con. Chà, mình đây thả. Mình đây thả sống sống ạt. My room cứ bắn tốt robot khuyên. Chẳng dân thì dây tớ. I clean my room. Chẳng in English we say I clean my room. Okay, let's move to the next. She is close to your mother or your mom. We can say mom cooks breakfast. Mom cooks breakfast. Okay. Mom cook breakfast. Mình này thả má chăm ăn à hà bé về prak. In English we say mom cooks breakfast. Okay. Let's read for the first sentence. I get up in the morning. I get up in the morning. She hangs up the clock. She hangs up the clock. I clean my room. I clean my room. Mom cooks breakfast. Mom cooks breakfast. Okay, very good. So now, goodbye my student. Thank you for your all learning. Goodbye.